successful.
Keane and Walker right at center ice, and the linesman jumps in. They were all set to go, and now they get loose, and Keane throws him left-handed. Walker ducks his head. These were just two players crossing paths to go to the benches.
Oh, baby.
I'll tell you what, Mike Keane, oh, 2-on-3 on the button. Oh, man. These are two middleweights that aren't backing up, Al. Oh. They're just trading. Get out the anvil.
Oh, big uppercut. They're going to collapse in a minute. Mark Messier prowling in the neighborhood.
He wants the thing stopped. He's yelling at the referee to tell the linesman to get in there. Well, Canuck fans haven't had much to cheer about. That was one. If you like a good fight, that was a good fight. They just looked at each other, stood at center ice, and the benches right next to one another. They decided to go. A linesman jumped in, and then both players got around the linesman the way they went.